Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to resolve the printer offline error you might be getting when you're trying to print a document on your Windows computer. So this is going to be a pretty straightforward tutorial and we're going to just jump right into it. And we're going to start by opening up the start menu. So you just want to left click on it once to open it up. And now you want to type in devices. And then the best match that comes up should say devices and printers right above control panel. You want to left click on that once to open it up. So now underneath the printer section, if it's collapsed, you want to click on this little arrow to expand it. You want to find your default printer. Some computers will have a little green check mark next to the default printer. Otherwise, most people should be able to identify which printer is their own. It probably would say Canon or Brother or something along those lines. And you would just identify whichever printer is your primary printer and you're having the problems with. You want to right click on it, Printer Properties. So now you want to go and left click on the Ports tab near the top. It should be the third tab over from the left. And then whichever port has a check mark next to it, that is going to be your default port. You want to just make sure that you have selected that port. And then once the one that has a check mark next to it is covered in the blue highlight, you want to left click on configure port. You want to uncheck this SNMP status enabled, so uncheck it. And then click on OK. You can click on close now to get out of the printer properties window. And I recommend trying to restart your computer and then attempt to print your document and your problem should be resolved. So I hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.